Henrik, Daniel, Henrik and Hansen. Excuse me, Daniel out front. There's a shot from the line. They score! Edler able to put it off the bar and in.
This case, the Canucks like to work it down low and then go up high, which has always been an effective play for them.
Oilers in transition. Yakupov and a nice defensive play by Edler. It's picking up now. Lapierre's out of the box as Edler rushes in. Shoots, scores!
Now Lapierre's out of the penalty box. Edler doesn't see him. Lapierre stays onside. Edler just wheels and short side beats Devin Dubnyk. Little bit of a screen. Potter's in the way.
And it goes to Henrik Sedin, back to Cassian. Ian drops it back, and he shoots. Alex Edler, 1-0 Vancouver.
And most guys are going to shoot this from here. Henrik goes to Cassian. And where Cassian has Brent Seabrook right in his shooting lane, he shows the vision and maturity to get rid of the puck to the open man. Bickle back checks, and he comes back too far.
Henrik to the blue line. Edler with room. Slap shot. Scores! No need to go 6-on-4 as Edler went post and in to make it a one-goal game.
I think it's tipped along the way. Alex Burrows does a good job with the screen in front.
Is it Taves who got a piece of it?
I think it's Taves.
Deletions to their lineup over the years. You just, as they said in the studio, you keep waiting for them to fall backwards.
Jack the point is 2-1 on that blast.
But they lose the faceoff cleanly here. The pass, one touch to Edler, and he's got a cannon. Edler steps into it and blows it past Pekarinen.
He's out there on the point again. This time he gets the puck at the line. We'll feed it over to Edler with a shot. Scores!
Right off the draw, Canucks win that. Back to the point. You can see all the traffic. There are three bodies in front of Mika Kiprusoff. Trying hard to look up and above the traffic. Then he decides to go low. And Edler just wires that one right through.
Daniel Sedin leaves at the blue line for Henrik Sedin. Here's Alex Edler with a wrist shot. Scores!
There, it's unbelievable.
Through the screen of Yannick Hansen, Alex Edler with 12.2 seconds to go in the period makes it 1-0.
But then they get the puck, and what happens? Make two plays. Alex Edler's got it. Screen in front. And it's by Brian Elliott.
Derek Roy wins the draw to Dan Hamhuis. Edler, one-timer, scores!
You can see a clean win by Derek Roy, and then the positioning in front. Two screens, the high screen by the Detroit forward, and this is just a rocket, a great one-timer that might have been a little tipped out high.